A tire falling off a United Airlines plane just seconds after takeoff. That plane was departing San Francisco today, bound for Japan. The pilot forced to make an emergency landing in Los Angeles with firefighters at the ready. That tire damaged several cars and a fence on the ground. It weighs about 265 pounds. The suspicion at this point is that this is a maintenance issue, not a manufacturing problem.